It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you, with you.
Hi everyone, I thought I'd take you along with me behind the scenes of shooting and filming Instagram reels and also just my setup. Okay, you guys, so this is the setup. This right here is one of the stands for the backdrop. This is the other stand for the backdrop. These are the bars where you put the backdrop muslin on, and those are the clips where you hang them so they don't fall down as well. This is the tripod that I use for my camera, and then this is a ring light I got from Amazon, and it comes with a remote, and it also comes with another piece for a camera and a phone. I'm gonna link everything below. And then this is the backdrop. It's just a plain white muslin backdrop. And yeah,
this is very easy to assemble. You just kind of twist. There's this little thing.
I don't know if you can see it in the camera, but this part, and you can twist it, and it just lets this part come out.
You can put it as much as you want down, or like super high up to close it back. So it's pretty cool. And then this locks and unlocks by twisting it. And then there's more of those locks and unlock screws, and you just lift it up and it gives it more height. And you have to twist it back to lock it, otherwise it will fall straight down. Trust me, that's happened to me so many times. But yeah. Well, we're probably not gonna do this one yet. So it goes up super high. It's not even showing in the clip how high it is. But it's really, really tall. I'll take my camera off the tripod stand and I'll show you guys how it goes. I am filming, so I'm wearing heels. Whenever I'm wearing heels, I try to extend it as much as possible. Well, I think I should put the other stand on first. Gonna repeat for this one. Sometimes I close it back really tight and it takes me a minute to get it back opened, but it's fine.
I want to show you guys this part in this angle just so you can get an idea of how I make sure it's even and set up.
So I kind of just line them up next to each other until it looks pretty even to me. And my eyes, this looks fine. So now I'm gonna tighten it.
And now I'm gonna start the backdrop muslin setup. So
you kind of just connect it. I And I'm just finding the top of the lozenge. And I always yank it out, like, just really give it a good shake, just in case anything from the floor falls on it. And then it has this little opening right here. And then from this part, you just, like, slide it on. So this is the ring light, and it comes attachable, and then this is the little remote to take pictures with. I will show a better clip of that. And then pretty much just assemble it together. And it's already set up, so this is the phone part, and it has a screw where you can, if you have a bigger phone or a smaller phone or like a case over it, you can adjust it so it can fit perfectly. When you hear that noise, you know it's like on. And then also this has a screw where you just like twist it. And it helps you get the bottom part out. I think it's not enough. There we go. And you can make it as flat. I'm struggling right now. Or as high as you want it. I normally just do it like this. I feel like I do it like this. And then it has this part. You can bring it down. I should just show you. It can go really high, like if I really wanted it to. So, as you guys can see, it's like even over the backdrop. I'm gonna put my phone in and show you guys it. Just
And then it has features like, can make it as bright or as low as you want it to go. Then you could change it again. The lighting, oops. And then it has different settings. This one is like clear. This one is like a cool tone. This one is more of a cool tone. This one is more of a warm tone, and yeah. This is how it looks so far. And you can make it higher. I'm gonna adjust it for you.
So, make it go even higher. And then you can also adjust this. I don't know if you guys can see this. I'm moving up even higher.
Super tall. This is the clothing rack that I use in a lot of my reels.